Your team is getting good at 2-1 win.
Yeah, definitely. Yes, even the Jake was reminding me about the third match in thanks 2-1. Definitely tough match for us, as I was expecting. Because as I said, the Balestier is a good team. As I said, so far they never lost. They never been thrashed. Yes, they are on the bottom, but they are well organized and a hardworking team. And for us, it was the problem because tonight we were favorite team. We're supposed to win, and the job is done. So I have to congratulate my players as well. It wasn't easy match, but we showed a professional attitude and a good effort, and that's my biggest happiness.
Looking at the positive, but there have been some areas of concern for you throughout.
Of course. To all the matches, you are facing some problems at the back. Yes, not in the back, even in the attacking part. Of course, the problem is, I can say for my club, for the Woodlands Wellington, we got no time last 2 months to do any training because we have just keep on playing matches. Yes. Now we are playing the next match in the Wednesday, which is very difficult for the players. I want to be funny, you know. Sometimes even it's very difficult to perform as a man with your wife in 3 days. So can you imagine how to play three?
It's on record.
Yeah,
it's on record. You don't mind.
No, I'm saying just have fun a bit. But it's very difficult to perform each 3 days. This match, the coming match against Geylang, is going to be the fifth match in the 15 days. That means we are playing every 3 days, which is very difficult.
Yeah.
You have to understand that.
Yes.
So I pity all the players, not even the Woodlands players, all the other players.
Yeah.
Because now you can see all the clubs, they got a problem with the injuries.
Yes.
Same as the Woodlands.
Primary is going on at the same time, so you can't just use your primary.
Yeah, that's the thing. So we have to face it, of course. We have to deal with this. We are professionals, but somehow I think maybe in the future, somehow we should consider the people who are in charge for maybe to.
I don't know. Other,
yeah, of course, I don't want to interfere, but just I'm talking, I'm planning this in the terms of quality because it's difficult to bring the quality when you're playing every 3 days, especially under these conditions. And all of the clubs, we got not many players to rotate. But as I said, credit to all the both teams, even the Balestier team, because they play two nights ago, they played a match against Sengkang. Even they went down one man, so they played 10 players in half an hour. So even tonight they give us a very good fight. And but I think at the end we deserve to win this match.
We have a small problem with the Geylang game because
Daniel Hammond is suspended. Yes, another problem for us because I have to rotate some players, especially in the midfielders, because I'm planning some midfield to drop back as a defender. So, but then I got a gap in the midfield.
Then we have to look for somebody else.
Yeah. So I got no time to deal with this. I got 2 days only, and the one is the recovery training. The next one is the preparation for the match. So it's going to be very difficult, but we are looking forward for the Geylang match. We lost to them the first round here.
Yes.
So it's not going to be easy. They play last night. They lost last night. Probably, of course, it's on their side to push because they are playing home match. On our side is, of course, try to close. Us at the back because first match we got some problem at the back. We conceded 2 easy goals, but at the end of the day, I said a good run for us, 3 matches in a row. Hopefully, we can keep it up.
Yeah.
I'm not asking to win, but at least not to lose.
Okay. Scored 2 goals for you this game, last game, and Daniel just scored. Your strikers and your midfielders are not really adding to the game.
You see, for me, I used to say every match, it's not about who will score the goal. The goal is always scored by the team. So the whole team is participating in the scoring because we are starting from the back with the goalkeeper. We are passing the ball around, and then we have to develop the game to bring the ball in the near the box. And then who will be the lucky person to be near the box? That's the question. But it's good for us for any team when you can when you have contribution for the even defenders. So sometimes they're giving maybe some time to strikers to keep it up and maybe have some rest from scoring, which is not easy for them because sometimes people they consider strikers only for they are there to score the goals. But I think tonight I got a very good defending job from my both strikers, even the Jamil later. So I'm very happy with them. So I'm not expecting them to score. I'm expecting them to keep it up, to play the same team, the same way, and to play for the team.
They need to do a lot of that. It's the Geylang team that's known for having a lot of defenders.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna see. Yes. You see, we know each other very well because we are playing so many matches so far.
Mm-hmm.
So there is no secrets.
Mm-hmm.
Only depend of the tiredness or sometimes injuries, some replacement players on the bench. So of course they got the good things same as we are, we got the bad things as they are, so it's difficult to predict, especially as I said, when you are playing the short time, sometimes you don't know what you can expect from your players, how they're going to react to play the five matches in the 15 days, so it's very difficult to predict, but one is for sure, we will give them good fight, and we are not going to surrender, we respect them a lot, but we are not going to give up.
Yeah, they might be a cause of concern.
My way is you can even check in the right place. I never talk about the winning.
Mm-hmm. So what matters most is the 3 points.
No, I never mentioned the points.
Yeah.
Yes,
it's
we just have to perform, just mm-hmm. put the effort, yes. be the disciplined, play as a team, and the end of the day, the result will come,
mm-hmm.
which is we got to prove now.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Very much.
Thanks.
Tell us to go. Yeah.